Okay, ready for you now? Good morning, Melody.
Good morning, Mr. Yako. How are you?
Fantastic. And yourself?
I'm good.
Glad to see you here in the farm again.
I'm happy to be here with the Boran.
Oh, awesome. How long have you been coming here now? Is it 18 months or 14 months or 15 months? I can't remember.
No, it's round about 12 months now.
12 months?
Yes.
I thought it was 18 months.
Yes. Okay.
All right. And you have decided to come to Della Vida Boran to do a study on the Boran cattle.
Yes. I'm interested in finding out their tolerance to heat stress and their tick resistance as well.
Okay.
Yeah, that's why I'm here. And I've heard that they are good in terms of their heat tolerance and their tick resistance. However, I think there is not much awareness maybe to the researchers and also to other farmers.
Okay.
So I think the study will help in that regard.
Right, and you've seen some results and studies that are proving that they are quite heat resistant?
So
or tolerant?
I don't want to disclose anything.
Oh.
Yes.
All right, okay.
Yes, because I'll be making comparisons with the Hunis and the Bonsmaras.
All right.
Yes.
That's fantastic.
Yes.
I'd love to see those results at some stage.
Yes,
to see
yes.
Okay. Well, thank you for coming here and for supporting Della Vida Boran in your endeavors.
Yes, and I'll keep coming because Della Vida is a friendly home. Let me call it a home. It has been a home to me. I've been welcomed. So I always feel at home coming here. And I hope to continue to come, even just for a dinner or something like that.
Awesome, welcome.
Yes.
And when will your studies be completed? At the end of this year?
Yes.
And that's for your PhD or?
Yes, this is for my PhD study.
Fantastic. And what is the, do you have a title for the PhD?
Yes, the title is Expression of Methanogens, Heat Tolerance and Tick Resistance of Cattle Breeds. When we talk about expression of methanogens, we are talking, let me say in broad, methane gas production. There are some microbes which produce those methane producing. Yeah. Mm-hmm. So we'll be looking at how they are expressed through DNA analysis.
Okay.
Yes. And also heat tolerance. We are looking at the coat characteristics of the cattle, how they are expressed in terms of heat tolerance, and we also take blood samples to see the expression of the heat tolerance of heat shock proteins. Sorry.
Okay. Heat shock proteins,
and also
okay.
We look at the tick in terms of tick resistance. We are counting the number of ticks, and we are comparing them with other breeds in terms of the coat colors and cattle breeds.
Okay.
As the factors.
Sounds very interesting.
Yes.
Thank you very much. We'll chat to you again.